Okay, let me see what we're working with.
You call those bellies? It's shameful.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, I for one...
Not you! Your belly.
Oh.
I want to learn how to eat the right way.
What about you, six-pack?
I'm up for the challenge, sir.
You ready to get juicy, Tangerine?
The belly still cannot speak.
We have a lot of work ahead of us.
Well, first things first. Turn in your smile bones, please.
Just put them in the bucket.
Seriously?
You want to learn how to eat or not?
Will those be stored in a sanitary manner?
Yeah, I put them in the bucket.
Now let's eat!
Looking ripe.
Here's your smile bones back, y'all. You earned it.
Oh, that's not right.
This belongs
to you. That goes to you.
Robin, have you considered eating less of the fish?
Noted.
So what do you bellies have to say now?
Time to belly up!
Our bellies weren't meant to hold this much food.
I am an abomination.
thanks for the belly laugh. Your tiny bellies are amusing to me.
Yes, brother. Their pathetic bellies only exist to serve us now.
Whatever.
I didn't say that. My belly did.
Oh, right. We get it. Your belly said it.
No, really. My belly said that.
That's enough malarkey out of you non-bellies.
My too!
It's happening.
What's happening?
I warned you about this. You've given your bellies too much power, and now they've taken control.
Indeed, we have!
Yes, brother. Now let us seek out more food.
While they were consuming the food, their obsession with eating was consuming them.
So profound.
There's only one way to fix this. They have to learn how to enjoy their food. But before we can take care of those bellies, we have to take care of these.
Bro, this is out of control!
If only we savored our meals, we wouldn't be in this situation!
It's time to teach those bellies how to eat. Starfire, Raven, you know what to do.
Nice try. But how will they savor these delicious treats without their smile bones? They took our smile bones, bro.
How are we going to savor our food now?
Take ours.
Oh, man. Do you eat anything other than fish?